Before seeing this video, who all are not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe and for new updates, click the bell button. Hi friends, I am going to tell a story. Topic: Winmin Vilayattu. Muthu, a boy, lived with his mother in a small village near foothills of Javadu Malai. In every morning, he used to go to the school, and in evening he would help his mother at home. At night, his mother and Muthu would lie down on the cart outside and play their favorite game, Winmin Vilayattu. The Muthu said, "Look there, Amma." He pointed north sky. "Doesn't that look like a cricket bat?" Amma smiled at her son and pointed the opposite direction. "See there, your cricket ball. After sometimes they will play hunted game. One person should tell the shape and another person should find the shape in the sky." Muthu and Sama discovered many shapes: tiger, lion, football, basketball, etc. In every day, his teacher began a new lesson. Muthu would find those items in starry sky. Muthu said, "I want to be an astronaut." In that evening, his teacher taught about Neil Armstrong, and he said to his mother, "I will walk on the stars and wave at you, Amma." Then Amma patted her son and told, "It will be many years before your journey. We can go to and see your cousin brothers." Next day morning, Muthu and Sama went to railway station, and they went to their cousin's home. Muthu and his cousins discussed to go to the theme parks. Then next day they went to theme park. They played until their skin is wrinkled. Then next day they went to museum. Then next day they went to zoo. Then Muthu and his cousin brothers joked about the insects. Then next day they stayed at home and played video games. That night, Muthu and his cousin brothers finished their dinner and went to the bedroom. Then one cousin brother asked to Muthu, "Anna, how you spend the time in the village?" Muthu called the two brothers to the terrace. Then the Muthu said to lie down. Then Muthu said, "Oh, there is no stars. Then how can we play Winmin Vilayattu?" Then they are disappointed. Then next day, Muthu and his Amma went to their own village, and that night Amma and Muthu started playing Winmin Vilayattu. That time Muthu told Amma, "In the city, our sky is not there." Thank you.